I'm here to tell you that the organization is still not safe for boys and girls. I'm not going to sit here and be quiet while I know kids are still at risk in scouting.
Soon after the Scouts were founded in 1908, the Scouts realized they had a problem. They created what they called the Red Flag List, or perversion files. These files were so sensitive that the Boy Scouts did everything they could to make sure that they could not be seen by parents, by police, even by other Scout leaders.
So the instinctual move was to just make sure they buried it. They see that this is potentially problematic for them and their reputation.
The Boy Scouts of America did not abuse these kids. We had some bad people that cut in. Well, there's no way to profile them ahead of time and to identify people ahead of time.
Like, that's bull. One of the things that they had in their marketing messaging is the Boy Scouts has a rigorous application and screening process. And it's not true. It's never been true.
This is a human rights movement for children against one of the biggest offenders in the world.
The Boy Scouts concluded that they were going to get inundated with claims. I was amazed at how big that number got.
82,000 victims, which is just mind-blowing.
The Boy Scouts knew historically about the problem.
The length that certain people were going to try and get you to shut up got me the angriest.
What I'm hoping is that no child will ever be hurt again the way I was.
But what happened to me just took something away.
There was a lot of red flags that should have been caught.
If anybody ought to be carrying shame, it's the Boy Scouts of America.
I don't care if I bring the whole temple down. This is an abomination.